accused of murdering her newborn baby boy is back at home tonight after family members bailed her out of jail. The Madison County coroner says DNA test results confirm 41-year-old Shelia Ealey is the mother of the baby found dead in a suitcase behind her church. Family and friends sat in the courtroom this morning as Ealey faced a judge for the first time. Investigators think Ealey gave birth to the boy last week, then wrapped the child in a plastic bag and put him in a suitcase. Ealey's attorney says she's getting mental help.
Well, the Madison County District Attorney says Ealey hid her pregnancy from family and friends. As 16 WAPT's Kathryn Kight reports, one counselor says Ealey's situation is more common than you may think.
Accused of murdering her newborn baby boy, Shelia Ealey faced a judge for the first time this morning. The Madison County Sheriff says Ealey turned herself in last week, claiming she was responsible for the baby found inside a suitcase behind her church in Flora.
Women usually are operating out of fear.
Karen Stewart from Bethany Christian Services counsels women with unwanted pregnancies. She says the situation that may have led to this baby in a suitcase are very common.
More often than not, she's single, she's struggling financially, emotionally.
41-year-old Ealey was raising five children on her own. Neighbors and friends told us she was under a lot of pressure. Stewart says many times mothers who come to her office are in their late 30s and already have children.
They struggle with that too. Is that fair? Well, I've got these other children at home. Why would I bring this one home?
For every newborn up for adoption, there are 40 families waiting to adopt that baby.
What we see is adoption is making a plan for your baby.
Stewart says she wonders if she could have helped Shelia Ealey and been there to talk about options. The Madison County District Attorney says Ealey hid her pregnancy from family and friends.
It's really one of those situations, unless you've been in her shoes, it's hard to say what is the right thing, what is the best thing, what would you do?
Kathryn Kite, 16 WAPT News.
Bethany Christian Services offers free counseling and information about adoption. The organization has a 24-hour hotline. The number is 1-800-BETHANY. Police.